As I have already told you in the starting of the course that you should be familiar with these Laplace transforms. So from this chapter onwards, from the time domain analysis onwards, you should be very particular about this Laplace transforms. So one should know the formulas for the standards, basic test signals and the sine functions. So let's see this Laplace transform of the test signals. Impulse, Laplace of del of t is nothing but del of s is equals to constant a. So if you do the Laplace transform of impulse signal, you will get the constant a. And next is step, Laplace of u of t, that means step signal, is u of s is nothing but a by s. If it is unit step, it will get 1 by s. Next is ramp, Laplace of r of t is r of s is equals to a by s square. Next is parabolic, Laplace of p of t is equals to p of s is equals to a by s cube. Laplace of t power n, general equation writing, this n factorial by s power n plus 1. Based on this relation, I wrote this one. So it's better to remember these Laplace transforms of the standard test signals. And Laplace of sin omega t u of t is nothing but a by s square plus, omega by s square plus omega square. Always for periodic functions, it is defined for sin omega t u of t only. If it is u of t is not there, you cannot write the Laplace transform. And Laplace of cos omega t u of t is s by s square plus omega square. These are the few Laplace transforms generally we use in the control systems.